Hey guys, welcome to a world that I'm going to make a hardcore world, so I'm going to call it Survive. World options. Let's go with default. I will put a bonus chest on. Hardcore. So, one heart. Let's go. I know the chase is cheating, but oh well. I don't give a fuck. Did the world render a bit? Sorry about that. Okay. Where's my bonus chest? It doesn't matter. I'm gonna start the game. Those cards are weird. Getting wood. Just start surviving. I'm on 1.8, so I will be getting mutton if I get sheep. This automatically puts it in hardcore, right? Yeah. For hard. I found it, I think. Oh, is my health not gonna go up? Okay, it is. I don't know where my chest is. Oh well. Shit, I missed. Take damage. Come on, Dick. So I need 8 for that, and I'm going to need an extended sword. Furnace. I don't know how long I'm going to last. They need to make like stone armor. Or something, wood armor, something. Need to find food. Sorry, I don't know if you feed me. Just really need food, man. It doesn't matter. I need leaves though. Or wood so I can burn it. Sorry for killing your mother. I'll let you live. Sheep. 3, 2. Come here, come here. Need your meat or I need your bed? I'm gonna need pumpkins in case I run across an enderman. A few so I can start a farm of them. I could start a farm at a coastal line, I guess. I need to eat in a sec. I need food. Don't need any more wool. I do need the food. So, murder. I'm gonna set up a hole in this wall. And this will be my home. For now. It's temporary. What a lucky day. Whoa, how deep is this? Oh, okay, it wasn't that deep of a vein. Alright, what they can do here? This will be my home for now. You there? You there? Let's get some food in here. Where's my axe? Let me get what I can out of this place. Beds just to sleep the day. Out the room from my bed here. Here's an apple. I'm gonna make a chest now. I don't know if I should build a bucket with that iron. I might end up doing that. I need to get a better view of this place. I'm still high up. Okay, well this might be my permanent home. I don't know yet. Shoot. Oh. Oh, I don't know. I don't know what my goals are. Just make it to the end. I should probably go find some... I'm gonna need to patch some of this up, huh? How about this entrance, actually? If anything spawns, it won't come out and kill me! Oh, something's going down. I gotta go quickly. Sugar over here. This. Just looking for any coal sticking out. Or not coal, but copper or iron. I don't know why I said copper. I don't play mods with copper in it. I just don't think it's just this is an opportunity that I don't want to miss. Yeah, I do. Yeah, I do. I want to miss this opportunity. I'm just going to get back to the house and wait it out. Yep, my goodness. Where are you, house? You're over here. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, sleep my face again. Okay. I'm going back up, and I'm going to hope that I do not get wrecked by that skeleton. If I do, this is one of the shortest ever Let's Plays. Over here, what level over here? So happy there's despawning. Main goal right now, I guess, is this pole right up here. Where are you, pole? And iron. I'm not going to waste my pickaxe on only coal, so I'm going to need to look around. Should move that iron. I'll go this way. Leads this way, which leads upwards. I'm going to go this way. Oh fuck, no, no, no. In and out, ready, in and out. Grab what you can and leave. I wish there was one like where you got 3 lives or something. Sorry, bud. There it is. Should I risk my fate? Nope, going out, going out, going out, going out, don't wanna risk it. Don't feel ballsy enough. Why is it moving for some reason? Like, what is going on? I'll get some more paper. I'm done. Just pull. My pull. think I'm gonna move and look for a better place to hole up. Try to find a village. That's not enough for me. Actually, no, I'll go to the springs. I've had lamb, not mutton. Oh, they're pretty much the same thing, except lamb comes from a baby. Mutton doesn't. I think. I don't know. They might taste the exact same. Who knows? Let's take chicken inventory. I'm gonna get rid of all my materials out here into the water. Close my door. Go AFK. And I'm back from being AFK. Which you guys didn't know. Let's see. Actually, you know what? If it stays down, I guess I'll go look in my inventory. Once you stay. Go out for some food. And then see what else I can find. A lot of chickens out here, so I'm gonna sleep a little while. My adventure. Let me get up on this hill. More pumpkins. I don't know if I called them jack-o'-lanterns earlier. If I did, I feel stupid. Killing whatever I can to get food now. I have enough, clearly. I don't know how long I'm gonna be out there. Should I let you live? That went pretty well. This is my executive decision now. Some chopping time. Let's get some more rabbit. Babies can survive. So no use to me. You die now. Put egg down. No luck. Let's get chicken. Okay. Okay, I'll go home now. It was a very productive hunt. Did hear a skeleton just now, which is very... scary. So, yeah. I have a feeling he's behind that wall. Or my house. Which is not. Because... he's behind that wall, which I patched up, thankfully. And I'll just clip all this stuff and get on the road. I can make, let's see. I take 8, so I'll be left with 9. I'll be left with 2. I don't know. Make leggings. I'll make a sword. Can't make a sword without some sticks. Then I'll make pick. Then I'll make an axe. Then I'll make a chest plate, I guess. No. No chest plate. No chest plate. Oh, is the furnace burnt while you slept? I can sleep now, I can tell you that. Pew! Threshold. I'm not cooking anymore, it'll take too long, I gotta get on the road. Let's go. The adventure began. I'm going until I find a village. I'll stop and mine if I catch anything good. But overall, it's just going to be checking on until I find something. It'll be temporary, so I can build something nicer. I'm going to keep the villagers alive as long as I can. If I find a village, I might have to stop like I did here. I don't know. It all depends on what I find, what I don't find, and how long it takes for me to die. I don't know, but I'm gonna keep recording in case I die, but I will cut ahead for you guys until I find something, okay. Like a good place to stay. Oh, I hear a fun, There's a slime somewhere and I don't like that. Let's go. Hey, this actually looks like a nice place to camp. Let me get a bird's eye view and hope there's a village. Looks like I'm not cutting anywhere, am I? Whoa, it's beautiful. I could live up here, I guess. Some water. There's ice up here, too. Is that packed ice, or is that regular ice? I can't tell. That's clay. That is clay. But from a distance, you can see my stew. Oh no, poor guy. This place is so cool. It's so self-destructive at the same time. I'm gonna move on. Right up the crevice. That would've been a bit bad. I keep tracking. Hey guys, you're living today, so I don't need much more food. It's not for a while. That'd have been just so cruel, me pull out the mutton, eat button, eat, stare at the sheep and eat, eat sheep in front of the sheep. Guess I'm off into the woods. Never thought I'd be out here all alone. I thought I would have had my family by now. I wish you could find like other like characters, AIs in game. Hey. Oh shit. Ooh, that was a close one. I had a cringe in my face. I'm gonna readjust my mic so you guys don't hear my heavy breathing due to sickness and micness. We'll kill that rabbit now. Oh no, they have babies. They're family. You guys can survive. If there were only one of them in babies, I would have killed them. But they're family. I'm going into the plains. So when I go into the plains, it's where I normally have the most luck. I was thinking about getting the hunt mod, which adds like a deer and guns, like a shotgun, a knife, and a rifle. Oh no. I guess it's off. Time to do a cinematic view of what's happening. Come on, Rachel, let's go. More plans, let's go. Ooh, there was a mine shaft. I heard it with my own eyes. Best be careful around here. Oh, that's what I heard. A ravine. That's not a ravine. Still not going down there. Have enough iron to survive a little bit. Enough food to survive even longer. I'm gonna do the job. This is my lucky day. All in unison. You guys can live just because you did that all in unison. I could be ambushed if I slept down here. Let me open like this. Open to me. This isn't too interesting, guys, is it? I decided just to do a few cinematics and cut right back to this video. Sorry about that. Only because I didn't want to do too much editing. I feel lazy. I'm tired. I got shit to do. Like ink. Fuck, it's getting late. I need to get this supply shelter right quick. Hey, flowers. Good night, we sleep. Good night, well. Good night, Minecraft. We'll see you in the morning. Guys, that will leave it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed Minecraft Hardcore Survival. Goodbye.